1940 Southwest 29th Street at the clean out in the basement. This is looking in the manhole. Line goes from PVC right here. Switches to, looks like clay tile. A bunch of tree roots there. More tree roots. Tree roots in about every joint. More tree roots there. Line's holding some water here. Off here. I see a bunch of tree roots and sludge build up. Some more tree roots in that joint. See, holding some water there. Switches to cast iron right there underneath the house.